Hello, you guys, and welcome back to Declan 2000. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the Grease Lightning performance. I've watched it back, and it was so cool, it was funky, and you guys are really going to enjoy it on YouTube when I upload it. Now, my next performance, and I'm pretty sure you're very excited for this one as much as I am, it's the scene with Danny and, of course, Sandy, who is not here but just pretend, who is in the driving scene. Now, the driving scene is where they watch loads of movies before they start the dialogue. And linking into that is the solo song, where Danny Zuko sings for the very first time, and I did this for the very first time back at my Summer Lovin project at Chesterfield College. I sung Sandy for the very first time in front of an audience. Oh my God. I was shocked. I got a little bit nervous, but I was very, very confident in myself. I was thinking and saying to myself, can I do this? Can I do this? Can I do this? And I thought to myself, yeah. Just speak your lines, Declan, and everything will be all right. And was it all right? Oh boy, it was. It really, really was. And I am going to be doing the Sandy performance for you all right now, including the drive-in scene with the movies as well. There will be some added music into the video as well. Now, of course, if you do like this video and you want to see more of my incredible videos, click the like button and subscribe to my channel. And of course, click the notification bell if you want to see more of my incredible videos. So, without any further ado, let's get to it. So, scene starts in 3, 2, 1.
Did you hear that?
I heard that. What was it? Could be a lot of things.
Yeah?
A coyote.
There aren't any coyotes in England.
I'm sorry I'm upsetting you, David, but you don't understand what's going on.
I understand, all right. You're one of the undead, and I'm a werewolf.
Yeah, that's right.
David!
I'm going to the police. Jack was right.
Jack is dead.
Yeah, Jack is dead and 6 people are dead. There's going to be a full moon tonight.
Why don't you come over a bit closer?
This is all right.
Well, can you at least smile or something? Look, Sandy, I practically had to bust Nicky's arm for his calf tonight. And the guys are really PO'd at me. And I thought we were never going to mention all about that scene in the park, you know, with Sonny and Rizzo and everything. Especially Frenchie. But I told you on the phone I was sorry.
I know you did.
Well, you believed me, don't you?
Yeah. It's just that it might just be better, just even though it's just the two of us.
Oh. I see what you mean. Yeah. Hmm. Hey! You ain't going with another guy, are you?
No. Why?
Nothing. Nothing. Just nothing. I was gonna ask you to take this ring off me.
Oh, Danny, I don't know what to say.
Well, don't you want it? Listen, Sandy. I should have gave it to you a long time ago. I really like you, Sandy.
Danny, what are you doing?
Well, what's the matter?
I thought we were gonna, you know, be steadies.
Well, what do you think going steady is anyway? Come on, Sandy, it's only one kiss.
Stop it! I've never seen you like this!
Relax, will ya? Nobody's watching us. Eh? Sandy! Why are you getting all shook up about? I thought I meant something to you.
You do. But I'm still the girl I was last summer. Even though you give your guys a hard time, doesn't mean that we got to go all the way.
Hey, Sandy! Wait a minute! Don't go!
No, you wait a minute. And you can take this piece of tin.
Hey, Sandy! Wait a minute! You can't just walk out of a drive-in! Branded at the drive-in, branded phone. What will they say Monday at school? Sandy, can't you see I'm in misery? Nothing left for me. Love has flown alone. I sit and wonder why you left me. Oh, Sandy. Oh, Sandy, baby. Someday when I shall is done. Somehow, some way, our two worlds will be one. In heaven, forever, and ever we will be. Please say you'll stay, oh Sandy. Sandy, my darling. You hurt me real bad. You know it's true. But baby, you gotta believe me when I say I'm helpless without you.
Love is blood, all love. I sit and wonder why you left me, Sandy. Sandy!
So there you have it, guys. That was the end of my Sandy song there. And don't go anywhere, because I have got one more song performance still to come. It's We Go Together from the same movie, but it's the final scene of the whole film. So don't move a muscle, because we've got that coming up. And a quick shout out to two of my favourite subscribers, Ross Hartley, and of course CC Productions, who enjoyed that. Very, very good. And guess I'll see you in the final video of the whole performance series. Anyway, let me just take this off. I'll do my ending. Just put that back on there. There we go. Take care now.